सिक्स्थ प्रॉब्लम,
एवेल्युएट इंटीग्रल ऑफ डीएक्स बाय 1 प्लस एक्स रूट ऑफ 3 प्लस 2x माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर. So this is in the form of 1 by px plus q and a quadratic root of quadratic factor ax square plus bx plus c dx. So if the given problem is in this form, it had better to say px plus q is equal to 1 by t and express ax square plus bx plus c in terms of t, then find the integral. So now, using this concept, let us solve this problem now. I equals to integral 1 by 1 plus x root over 3 plus 2x minus x square dx. Let 1 plus x equals to 1 by t. Now differentiate on both sides with respect to t. This is dx, this will be minus 1 by t square dt. Now this 3 plus 2x and minus x square in terms of t, let us write 3 plus 2x minus x square. Here since 1 plus x equals to 1 by t, x becomes 1 by t minus 1, which equal to 1 minus t by t. Now this can be written 3 plus 2 into 1 minus t by t minus 1 minus t by t whole square. Now this is equal to, we write 3 plus 2 minus 2 t by t minus 1 minus 2 t plus t square by t square. T square is the LCM. T square is the LCM. 3 t square plus 2 t minus 2 t square and minus 1 plus 2 t and minus t square. See, 3 t square minus 2 t square is t square and t square gets cancelled. This is equal to, we have 4 t minus 1 by t square. So now this becomes 4 t minus 1 by t square. Let us come to the problem now. So now I becomes integral 1 by 1 by t and root of 4 t minus 1 by t square into dx is replaced by minus 1 by t square dt. This is minus 1 by t square dt. So this becomes square root of this t square is t, t into t, t square comes up. Root of 4 t minus 1 minus 1 by t square dt. T square gets cancelled. So this is minus of 1 by root of 4 t minus 1 dt. This is in the form of integral of 1 by root x dx. So integral 1 by root x dx is 2 root x So using this formula, this can be written minus 2 root of 4t minus 1, whereas 4t minus 1 differentiation is 4, divide by 4. So 2 1 ja, 2 2 ja, minus 1 by 2 times root of t stands for, so 1 plus x stands for 1 by t stands for 1 by 1 plus x. So 4 by 1 plus x minus 1. So this can be written minus half root of 4 minus 1 minus x, 3 minus x by 1 plus x plus constant of integration.
Seventh problem.
Evaluate integral dx by 4 cos x plus 3 sin x. I is equal to integral 1 by 4 cos x plus 3 sin x dx. So let us suppose 4 is equal to r sin theta and 3 is equal to r cos theta. So now the 4 cos x plus 3 sin x can be written as like this: r sin theta cos x plus r cos theta sin x. R common we get sin theta cos x plus cos theta sin x. From compound angles we know the formula sin a cos b plus cos a sin b, that is sin of a plus b. So r into sin of x plus theta. So now we know that eliminating theta from these two parametric equations, we get here r square is equal to 3 square plus 4 square. So now this is 9 plus 16, which is 25, r equals to 5. And divide r sin theta by r cos theta, we get tan theta. So tan theta equals to 3 by 4. Theta equals to tan inverse 3 by 4. Now integral I becomes integral 1 by r sin of x plus theta. R sin of x plus theta and d theta, sorry, dx. Now 1 by sin of x plus theta is cosecant. So 1 by r integral cosecant of x plus theta and dx. So integral of cosecant x is log tan of x by 2. So 1 by r log mod tan of x plus theta by 2. Okay, now r is nothing but 5, whereas theta is tanos 3 by 4. So this can be written now, this is equal to 1 by 5 log mod tan of half times x plus theta transfer tan was 3 by 4, tan inverse 3 by 4 plus constant of integration.